A year since parts of Delhi burnt under the anti-CAA protests and riots, parts of East Delhi bore the brunt days after assembly elections. Amit and 60-year-old Uma Shankar own this shop, which saw the worst of the communal frenzy. Uma says none of the rioters were locals. Tea vendors Mehfooz, Nizamuddin and Sarfaraz say communal ties are no longer warm. Footfalls have reduced. Bodies were discovered from a local drain during the riots. Asif, who owns a shop here, says locals stood united even as outsiders attacked them. Pavan and Anis are back in their shops, which face each other. While Anis's shop was set on fire, Pavan says he never saw those who indulged in violence. Entire markets were set ablaze, including the Jamiat tire market. While it has reopened, the scars are still visible.
If I could remember those images post the violence, here it was only and only smoke. The life has back on track, the business is gearing up, but those memories, those horrific images, the people of this market would never be able to forget.
Can Delhi put the horrific past behind it, or is the deep divide just too much to bridge?